just on 20 pounds. Mirror carp, so I'm well pleased. And I'm going to take a quick picture.
Well, I've just been up the tree again and in came a nice big fish.
Fat common, and it weighs 28 pounds exactly. It's got a very small head but a huge body, and it's nice and broad. And it's an absolutely stunning condition fish. Absolutely beautiful fish. I've never caught this one before, that's for sure. So there you go. Effort equals success.
Hello.
We got another one. This time it's a double and it's a plucker fish. Look at that. There you go. Well, I've done it. There you go. I'm gonna reweigh the weighing sling, but that's on 30. There you go. There it is. That's the one I've been waiting for. There you go. In there. Let's get it sorted.
Well, would you believe it? I've only got 1 minute left on my videotape. So, there you go. That's my first 30 out of the wall pack.
She's beautiful.
There's a couple of carp over the spot. One's a double, one's definitely not a double. It's a lot bigger. I just had a pickup. It went up, beep, 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 went straight down. So I'm pretty sure that was a pickup.
There you go. He's a lovely little fish, isn't he? Shame about his scale loss there. But he put up one hell of a scrap, I've got to say. He really did. I think we'll put him back.
Well, that's a misty start. Unfortunately, the sun's managed to break through.
Any of that?
No, I've just arrived.
You just arrived, it went screaming off.
Fantastic, mate.
Well, we'll leave that.
How long's that bait been out?
10 minutes.
Unbelievable. We're off, mate. You're on film. Sorry.
Just because it ain't as big as the one you caught last night.
No. Well, I can't help if I get phone calls in the middle of it.
This is my first Lake 2.
Yeah.
Because that's where the spot is. Lake 2 common carp, 19¾ pounds, and I'm well pleased.
Yes, lovely fish.
I didn't screw up. That was one of those bloody line tighteners that kept flicking, and I was going, go on, go. And I was moving up to the rod, and it bloody went, come on, darling, come on, you're my first.
Yeah, how about it? There you go. This was one of those line flickers I told you about. I sat there making a coffee and I said, go on, keep going, it kept going. £24 of Woolpack Common. I'm so pleased. I've got another spot going. Everything's going to plan. Yeah. Well, I think I've got an old friend here. This lever, weighing 27 and 3/4, was, I think, yeah, the first fish I caught from here this year. I'm pretty sure it's the same fish. It's not like there's two fish looking exactly like this in this lake. So there you go.
Well done.
I managed to get one of those fish that was rolling out in front of me, and I'm well pleased, I have to say. Really pleased. And we'll get it back now, shall we? Another 20 pounder, spot on 20 pounds this one. A lovely mirror, I don't think I've had it before. I guess me and Martin, we're going to have to go through all the photos at the end of the year, mate.
Yeah.
Check out all these fish. Here you go. Yay! I think we might have a picture. Right, we'll quickly check to see that we have got a picture. And then that's it. £22 of Woolpack mirror carp. There you go. Well pleased. Let's just check the picture and then we'll get a put back.
And I have to say, I would much rather be here than anywhere else. There's nothing on the TV. There's nothing on the radio. But this place is bliss. It's absolute bliss here. I love this lake. I really do. It's going to be difficult not fishing it. Not that difficult though. Especially if I'm catching.